has fallen, dear mother. Long day is o'er. Before thy image, I am kneeling once more, to thank thee for keeping me safe this day, to ask thee this night to keep evil away. Many times have I fallen, mother dear, many graces neglected, since last I knelt here. Wilt thou not in pity, my own mother mild, ask Jesus to pardon the sins of thy child? I am going to sleep now. Day's work is done. Its hours and its moments have passed one by one. God, who will judge me, has counted them all. He has numbered each grace. He has counted each fall. In his book they are written, against the last day. A mother asked Jesus to wash them away. For one drop of his blood, for sinners was spilt, is sufficient to cleanse the world of its guilt. And if ere the dawn I should draw my last breath, the sleep I take be the long sleep of death. Be near me, mother, for dear Jesus' sake, when at eternity's shore my soul shall awake. Amen.
Thank you. Surprise and fall. Gates of love sent Thank you. kaluoy, paglangkas ang nagsubok, iwag sa makasasala, tugo ka sa kaagod, manunga inahan, taygon ko ikaw, o Birhen sa Fatima. Oh,
He lives who once was dead. He lives, my ever living head. He lives to bless me with his love. He and loves me to the end. He lives, and while he lives, I'll sing. He lives, my prophet, priest, and king. He lives, and grants me daily bread. He lives, and I shall call. To prepare, he lives to bring me safely there. He lives, all glory to his name. He lives, my Savior, still the same. Oh sweet, the joy the sentence gives. I know that my the joy the sentence gives, I know that my Redeemer.